Hi guys, how's it going? Doing some track maintenance up here in Avondale today. We're up last weekend and we're up again today. And we're clearing the track that you can see behind us here in Avondale. It's been heavily overgrown for the last number of years, and me and my buddy Trevor decided to take it amongst ourselves to come out and clear this track. And there's a few people after saying, like, why are you doing it? Like, they're not going to use it. But the point that they're not going to use it is, there's really no point, not the real point of why we're doing it. The reason that I want to clear this is so other people like myself can enjoy the track and walk up and down this 2 kilometer stretch without having to worry about beating your way through alters and stuff like that. And it's also a part of our railway heritage here in Newfoundland. And this is one of the longest stretches left in Newfoundland. The longest other one is in Trinity Loop, which is down near Bonavista, and that's over 6,000 feet of track still on the ground, unlike here. But that's it. We're gonna see what we can do here and hopefully clear all this up and take a walkthrough after. So that's the track there. So we're after doing a fair bit of work. All right, guys, enjoy the shoe.